okay. Okay. Thank you.
Oh, God.
Hey.
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Sentinels of the world beyond, grant us passage to the realm of souls. Where there was one, now two reside. I offer myself as conduit for your power, that I might withdraw the entangled souls and return them to their rightful place.
That means working?
That's the first step. Now both George and Odette's souls are out.
How do we know that that's George's soul or Odette's?
The book says that the brightest light will be the soul that belongs to the body. The softer, fainter light will be the unwanted inhabitor, Odette's soul.
Hey, gotta keep going. What's next?
Okay. Now we need to split the crystal at the midpoint and separate the souls. We'll put George's back into her body while Odette's will remain in her half of the crystal. Okay. Once lost has now been found. No longer tangled in the web of the void, we now return you, soul, to your rightful place.
What's that?
What?
Why is the light back in the crystal?
I don't know. It's not working. No.